Reasons why Romelu Lukaku's career at Chelsea might be over. Chelsea spent £97.5 million to make Romelu Lukaku their most expensive signing at the club last summer, after he made the move from Inter Milan, but just 6 months into his return to the Premier League, the striker seemed to be tired of his return back to the league. Romelu Lukaku granted an interview to Sky Sports which has caused a lot of controversies at Chelsea, where he stated how he wanted to remain at his former club, and also wish he could return back to Inter Milan as soon as possible. The 28-year-old striker also questioned the system the Chelsea manager is using at club, while also disrespecting the Chelsea fans by stating that Inter Milan has the best fans in the world. This pronouncements made by Romelu Lukaku has been strongly frowned at by the club and the Chelsea manager, which made the striker to be dropped out of the Chelsea match day squad against Liverpool. The Chelsea manager is set to hold meeting with Romelu Lukaku on Monday, before a final decision on what to do about the issue will be taken by the manager, and the club is ready to back any decision taken by the Chelsea boss after the meeting. Although, after the Chelsea game against Liverpool in Thomas Tuchel post-match conference, he said Romelu Lukaku is still a Chelsea player, and there is always a way back for him. At the moment, things really looks bad for the Chelsea striker and could struggle to get back in the good books of the club. So in this article, we will be looking at the three reasons why Romelu Lukaku's career at Chelsea might be over already. 1. He wants to leave. All indications is beginning to look like the reason for the interview that was done by Romelu Lukaku is because of the sole reason that he wants to leave the club and return back to Inter Milan, or a reunion with his former manager Antonio Conte. In his interview, he stated that he will like to return back to Inter Milan one day, and not at the end of his career. Lukaku is currently 28 years old, and if he is making such statements, it means he hoped to return back soon to Inter Milan. In some of his social media pages, it has been noticed that the striker has changed his bio to Inter Milan. 2. He might never get back the love of the fans and teammates. The fans are highly angry with the way Romelu Lukaku has disrespected them and the club, with the interview he gave, and they might find it difficult to love the striker again, even if he apologized to the club and the fans. Reports also claims that Thomas Tuchel has consulted top players at the club such as Cesar Azpilicueta, Antonio Rudiger, N'Golo Kant and Jorginho, on how to deal with the issue of the interview Lukaku gave, and none of the players are in support of the striker, as they were all surprised with the way he has acted. This could make it very hard for Romelu Lukaku to get a good return back to the Chelsea team, which could force him to move away from the club. 3. Roman Abramovich could sanction his sale. The Chelsea owner would be highly disappointed with the way Romelu Lukaku has disrespected the club with making such comments in his interview, which could make the Chelsea owner to demand for the sale of the player. The Chelsea owner is known to be passionate about the affairs of the club, and might not take Lukaku's interview lightly. Should Romelu Lukaku be sold out of Chelsea, or he should be forgiven and brought back to the Chelsea team? Drop your opinions in the comments section below.